spectacular evening to be downtown. Okay, for those of you who are Midnight Madness regulars, as a downtown collective, we hope that it will be one of the best ones yet. And for those of you who are rookies, get ready for an amazing evening. I'm Jake Canodal. I'm part of the Downtown Collective, and on behalf of the small business community of the downtown, I'd like to welcome you and thank you for going out of your way to support local, to build your community, and to making our city a little more amazing every day. Yeah, let's cheer for that. Yay, Medicine Hat! We would also like to acknowledge that we live and work on treaty territory, and we pay respect to all Indigenous peoples and honor their past, present, and future. We recognize and respect their cultural heritages and relationships to the land. There are a few items that I would like to bring to your attention as we begin this evening. First of all, be cautious as you walk around the park in the dark. There are cables, perhaps, and maybe small children around, and we'd hate for you to start your evening with a faceplant. Also, public washrooms. There is public washrooms available in the transit building, and your best bet for a great washroom is to find a lovely local cafe, buy a few coffees, and then find a washroom in there. Also, there's garbage, extra garbage and recycling cans in this park here. I can't point them out because it's only people, but you may stumble upon them thanks to the City Parks and Rec for setting that up for us. I would like to my friend Lisa Dressler to come up and share with you from the Medicine Hat Chamber. Come on up, Lisa. Yay for Lisa!
Sponsors. So we have a few thank yous. It's the season of gratitude and giving. So to the City of Medicine Hat for the grant to assist with our advertising and electrical costs, Quickway and United Rentals for helping with costs and installation of the electrical and security, and doing a fabulous job of the lights on the tree that we are going to witness in just a few short moments. Thank you to Giving and Receiving and Y-Drive for donating extra lights for the trees this year, and to make it even more bright and beautiful. And a very special thank you to ATB for picking up some extra costs at the last moment for some of that extra electrical and lighting and helping us light up downtown. Be sure to visit ATB just down the street for some hot chocolate. We want to thank our media sponsor, Patterson Media, with Wild 94.5, My 96, Chat Television, as well as Chat News Today, for assisting us with getting the message out, and the Medicine Hat Accommodation Association, who assisted with getting this message out beyond our region to attract people to come and visit our community this weekend. We welcome you all, and we're more than happy to have you shop, eat, and explore, and spend some money in our downtown core. Thank you to Broker Link, who sponsored the petting zoo and candy boxes that are being given out at the Chamber office this evening. South Country Co-op sponsored the hot chocolate at the Chamber's warming station, so you can visit, grab a hot chocolate, have your kiddos enjoy the petting zoo. And I've heard Co-op Gold hot chocolate is pretty gold and pretty amazing, so come taste test and make sure you check out the Hot Chocolate Fest on Facebook. That's been posted by Nosh, and I know there's quite a few businesses participating over the coming days. While you're enjoying your hot chocolate, you can participate in the coloring contest that we're doing in partnership with Canadian Mental Health and the Post down at the Chamber office. And they're going to be providing a gift card to the Post for the winner of that coloring contest with pictures from your young and talented artists in the community being displayed at the Post starting next week. There are lots of door prizes, sales, specials, foods, market, and music, so make sure you explore all of downtown from 4th Street to 1st, South Railway to 4th Avenue, as we have some amazing businesses, music, and likely a few businesses that you haven't yet had a chance to check out yet. And when you head back out of downtown, you can stop at Tim Hortons to purchase your smile cookie in support of the Root Cellar. Our business community is pretty incredible, and we've done some pretty incredible things with their businesses in the past couple of years. And if you weren't aware, Y-Drive is our official transportation this evening. You can download their app and receive 25% off on ride shares with promo code MIDNIGHT for rides until 2 p.m. So make sure you visit our pubs, restaurants, but take a safe ride home this evening. And thank you to Lauren Thomas, entertainment and events with the city, Dave Genio, manager of operations and maintenance with Parks and Rec, and those from the city who were part of making this event a success, and to our incredible team at the Chamber for their time and talents for putting this all together and getting the message out. If you've not picked up your map, we have some of our team in the park that you can grab a map from on your way out of the park tonight. Be sure to thank them. And thank all of those who contribute their time and talents to strengthen this community through connections, support, and influence. You are all appreciated. There are maps at various businesses with posters, so you can scan a QR code to get the info online. Make sure you find the selfie spots around downtown, take some photos, and use the hashtag MidnightMadness23 and tag Downtown Collective and Med Hot Chamber to share your photos. You can also visit downtownmedicinehat.ca for the link and details. Have fun. Be safe. I know it was long-winded. I'll turn it back over to Jake.
Thank you, Lisa. One of the things that makes my city really great is that there are really, really amazing people in charge of important things. Another great example, my friend, counselor, Cassie Heiner, and I have been chosen tonight to hold her purse while she talks, so I feel very, very special as well. Cassie is the chosen one for the lighting of the lights this evening, and so please welcome Counselor Cassie Heiner.
Thanks, Jake. Thank you, Lisa. Jake and I become good friends. I just need to say, well done, Medicine Hat. Look at the people out here. And it's so nice. The weather is holding for us. And I'm so excited to see everyone, young and old. And this is wonderful. This is an honor. It's my third year. And it's great to be downtown. So, with no further ado, good evening. My name is Councillor Cassie Heiter. I welcome all residents and friends to these heartwarming festivities in our beloved downtown Medicine Hat. As we gather here at Battis Park, amidst the glow of the twinkling lights and the joyous anticipation of the holiday season, it's an honor to kick off Midnight Madness with the illumination of this beautiful tree. On behalf of City Council, I want to extend my deepest gratitude to the diligent and dedicated organizers who have poured their hearts and souls into orchestrating this community event. Their unwavering commitment and tireless efforts have brought us together tonight to set the stage for a season of togetherness and joy. So let the light of this illuminating tree symbolize not only the onset of the holiday, but also illumination of hope, unity, goodwill within our community. Let the joy together share laughter and cheer and celebrate the magic of the season as we kick off the midnight madness with grateful hearts and an abundance of joy, and of course, some shopping in our awesome downtown stores. Thank you again to the organizers, volunteers, and everyone present for making the celebration a reality. May the festive season be time of love, laughter, and cherished memories for all. And with that, Merry Christmas, and let the festivities begin.
So we're going to do a countdown, and then hit the light. Cassie, you should probably do it, because I haven't been chosen to do the lights. It's you. So you do the countdown. Kids here from Dr. Ken Sauer School who would love to spread some Christmas cheer with you. So please welcome them with me. Come on out, everyone. Let's do some singing.